At the light, turn right onto East Bay Harbor Drive, then the destination is on your right. The destination is on your right, 9821 East Bay Harbor Drive.
Well, this is a shot of O Residences at 9821 East Bay Harbor Drive. Very unique building, open catwalks, really exciting, lots of privacy. So those two lines over there are the O5s and O6. Those are the direct water view units. Over here, you've got stuff that faces west, stuff that faces north and is obstructed by that building. And then right over here is the pool. And there's a happy resident right there. You live at O Residences, right?
Sorry?
Do you live there?
Yeah.
You like it, huh?
Yeah.
All right. This area here is gonna be going through a little renovation, and they're gonna be taking this whole area here, turning it into a semicircle driveway. They're gonna use those parking spots over there for guests instead of here. Over here, we have the garage, and there's also some guest spots in there, which some owners use as a second spot. So you got a pool deck there, nothing going on the roof. In fact, it's actually off limits. The building is actually considering putting in solar panels to help offset the maintenance with lower electrical bills. In fact, they're probably gonna sell it to people that need it, and that's gonna even create a revenue generator. They're also gonna be putting in 5G antennas on the roof, and that's gonna create a revenue generator. So we're really excited about O Residences. And that guy over there is Manny.
That's me.
He runs this place. He's the best. Say hi, Manny.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Welcome to O Residences.
Thank you, thank you. So tell me two reasons why I should buy here.
First of all, it's the newest building.
Okay.
It's the best maintained building.
Right.
And this is a tight-knit community.
Okay.
So we're always around to help people. Whatever you need, we're here to help you.
Well, you heard it first. This is Manny. And when you buy here, you get Manny.
You come, I come with
right.
The building.
You say, Manny, there's a leak in my apartment.
We'll come running and take care of it.
There you go.
Either that, we'll find somebody.
Exactly. Well, thank you, Manny. What are you going to do with all those Amazon packages?
We just want to streamline and make sure we all get the right packages, and we mark them.
Right.
And notify each recipient that they
you put barcodes on them?
No, we just put with a big marker.
Okay, big marker.
And I'll notify everybody.
And you store it there instead of out in front of the unit, right?
No, we store it right here.
High secure facility for storing packages from Amazon. See, look at how high secure it is. It's locked so that I can't even get in there. And then when there's no COVID, we have somebody here to greet you. Usually it's Manny. And then the Amazon guy here, he's here every day, right?
Yeah.
Right. See? You gotta love this building.
They actually come 2-3 times a day.
He comes 2-3 times a day. Look, and there's the mailroom. You've seen one mailroom, you've seen one.
Such a small writing.
So
we know this one, so we just put here in big letters 802.
Do you put a smiley face on there too?
Yeah, we could do that.
All right, see, look at that. Happy place. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, Manny. This is your lobby, and this place is always attended, high security. You can rent short term here, but believe it or not, nobody really likes to rent short term. And then over here, you have two elevator banks, there's a gym, and over here, you can contact people to let you upstairs. Let's go and check out the gym. Now, you might need a fob to get into the gym. I'm gonna take a guess it's on the third floor. Well, look at that. They won't let me in. That's how secure this building is. Dressing room, showers, steam room. This is one of the largest balconies in the building. Take you all the way to the end. This is your view every day. You get woken up by the sunshine. Oh, and by the way, down there is where the pool is and the barbecue. Spans the living room and the bedroom. Super private.